That's awesome. Now Jeff Banister has just come out of the dugout and he's having words over there at first base with Stu Sherwater. Interesting, because Bill Welke, the crew chief from third base, trotted all the way across the diamond to get over there and make sure that this one doesn't get out of hand. Welke breaks it up, and as he did, Banister got one last shot in on Sherwater.